Hey guys, Cassie here. Today we're gonna do a butt blaster video. Not just any butt blaster video, a 20-minute one. You are gonna feel tomorrow that you're not gonna be able to sit down in your chair at work or at school, or you're even gonna have a hard time sitting on the toilet. So I'm sorry, you're gonna have to use some of your arm strength tomorrow because all that muscle work is going into the buns today. All right, you asked for it. Here is your 20-minute butt workout. All you need is you, your glutes, and a mat. Okay, so sit on your mat, roll your shoulders back, open that chest, neck long. You're gonna bring your arms to the same side as that foot that's crossed over. Nice long fingers, we're gonna take it to the side. You're gonna kick that leg forward, sweep it all the way back, do a little arabesque, and then sweep it all the way back front, touch the mat. Okay, we're gonna take it a little bit quicker. Ready, here we go. And out. Arabesque and front. Very good. And out. Good. Very nice. If you can't straighten that leg, no worries, just keep it bent. And so you really want to flow with that movement, okay? Point your toes, point your fingers, make it look graceful as it is. Nice, guys. And push. Two, three, four, and sweep it front. Very good. Again. Two and two, here we go. And out, two, front, touch. Out, two, a little quicker, right? And good. Keep going. Hold right here. I want for you to pulse. Up, two, three, four. Very nice. Woo! Are you feeling it? Yes. Great warm up. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it front, don't touch, and back. 2, 3, 4, and front. Don't put it down. And bring it back. Good. Really activating the glutes the whole time. And back. Pulse for 8. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. And release. Switch to the other side. Okay, so same leg, same arm on the same side. Let's sweep it. Shoulders back. Here we go. Reach. 2, 3. Arabesque in front. Very nice. Long fingers. Look beautiful. Very nice. Keep going. Very fluid. If you can see yourself in the mirror, it's probably really hot right now. Oh, yes. Let's take it two and two. Here we go. Back, two, front, touch. Back, two. Try to keep your balance here. Make it a little bit tough. That's okay. You can work on it. Four more. Four. Back, front, touch. Three. Two. And two. Hold it right here. Pulse for eight. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it front. Don't touch the foot. And back. Three more, just like that. And sweep those arms. Very nice, guys. Fluid. Think like a dancer, because you are. Now hold, last eight. Ready, let's pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, come on, three, two, one, hold. Release. Very nice. Onto all fours, here we go. Okay, you wanna make sure that your hands are right underneath your shoulders. We are going to lift up, just like so. You might be familiar with these. Gaze, two feet forward. Here we go. Up and up. You want to squeeze the glute every time you raise that leg. Okay, point the toe, squeeze the core. Make sure you're not having a curved back or a dip in your low back. You want to keep everything very flat. Even the extension of your neck to your spine, everything should be flat. Good.
Dangerous. If you're one of us, then
point.
Us,
point. A little quicker. Here we go. Squeeze. Squeeze. Oh, my goodness. I already feel it. nice round buns. You're gonna do this with me, the whole thing, no stopping. And squeeze, squeeze higher each time. Never go lower than the height of your hips. We're keeping it up. Woo! Come on. Magic in numbers, right? We're doing a ton. And push, push. Squeeze that core. Look forward. Three, two, one. Hold. Bring it down. Other side. Let's make it burn. Ready? Here we go. Up, up, up. There you go. Point that foot. Woo! Heart rate a little bit up. Maybe. Oh, yeah. You're worth it. You're gonna do it for yourself and do it for me. Yeah. Woo! Squeeze. I'm really excited about these set of songs. Just downloaded them this morning. Can't wait to get through all of them. There's like 50 more. But today was fun. All right. Hold it up. And squeeze. Higher. Higher. Don't fail me now. Let's go. Squeeze. Let's go. Push. Oh yes, I won't be able to sit down tomorrow. Oh my goodness, 10 more, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, higher, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Okay, we're going to fire hydrant kick, looking forward, here we go. Fire hydrant, kick, knee, and in 10, each side, 9, kick. Whew, there you go. Remember, your chest stays square to the mat, your hips stay square to the mat. What does that mean? It means don't move those hips around, don't contort yourself, try to get in some weird position so that your leg can go all the way up. Okay, you don't need to do that kick, just stay with the fire hydrant. The kick is optional. Two more. Last one. Knee, kick. Knee, other side, let's go. Switch right away, no resting. Whew, breathe it. Very nice. If you feel like you can't get any height in that leg, no worries. That's just a flexibility in your hip flexors. It'll come over time. Very nice, with that toe, let's go. Knees, kick, knee, and in. Push it. Four more, four. Push, knee, and in, come on. Out, kick, knee, last two. One more, let's do this. Very good. Quick child's pose, inhale, exhale. Go ahead and lower yourself onto that mat. Okay, we have got some flutters. So place your chin right on top of your hands. You're gonna lift the quads off the mat. You're gonna kick those heels together and right back out. Okay, let's do this. In, out. In and out. Rest your head, okay? You can place your forehead down. Whatever works for you, but relax the upper body. Whew. Let's go faster. Here we go. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Squeeze that glute. Bring up the quads. Squeeze the core. Now, if your hips feel bony, feel free to put a mat, like double up your mat, or place a towel underneath. Whew! You know, it's kind of hard to find the clean version of this song, so here you go. You got the clean one. Whew! Squeeze. Squeeze. Give me 10 more. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Okay, curl your left toes underneath your heel. We're going to bring up the right foot. Small circles. All right. Keep that glute nice and tight. Oh, yes. And just like any circles that we do, you can go the other way too. Are you feeling this? Pretty amazing. Oh, breathe. Oh my God. Buzz of steel, right? I love it. Reverse. Here we go.
step circle in the other direction. Now, for some imagery, I want you to think about drawing like a nice red circle or whatever color you like in the air, okay? Really try to keep it precise. It'll make your movements precise, sharp. You really are conscious of what you're doing. You're really activating that muscle, mind to muscle, mind body, you know, Pilates. Good. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. I want you to hold it. Bring it down. Curl the toes under. Other side. Nice big circle. Now, if you feel like you're drawing egg shapes or triangles or squares, it's fine. But at least make those things very precise. Good. Feels nice to give that other butt cheek a rest, right? Yes. You've got this. Squeeze that core because it's helping you bring that leg up, okay? You can go as high as you can without sacrificing the posture of the hips, okay? The alignment gets you right on the mat. Right on top. Good. Eight more. This side, same side, and eight, seven, six, five. Keep it high. Four, three, two, reverse. Whew. Oh, man. You may also feel yourself using your hamstring muscles because you are to move it all around. Whew. This is so good. Keep holding it up. You're gonna give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Okay, now go ahead and bring yourself onto your side. You're gonna be in a right triangle. We're gonna do elevated clamshells. If you feel like your wrist is not strong enough, feel free to stay down and perform clamshells just like so. Okay, but we're taking it up a notch, hands on the hip. Okay, shoulder right on top of the wrist. Here we go. You're going to open, close. Yes. Bring it out, close it. I mean, hold it and down. Very nice. Let's take it faster. Up and down. Squeeze, release. Keep that oblique straight up. Good. The key to here is to really squeeze, then release. If you don't actively squeeze, you're not getting what you should be getting out of this workout. Good. Okay, so this is a dual workout, bringing out the butt and the obliques at the same time. Squeeze and lower. Squeeze and lower. Good. Woo. Push and down. Oh, my God. Feeling so good. Woo. Give me 10 more. 10, 9, 8, hold and down. Six, you got this. Five, and four, so close. Three, and two, one, hold. Bring it down onto your side. Leg circles, you're in plank position. Line that foot, point the other one. We're going forward, here we go. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up. Oh yes. Using those glute muscles, using your abs too, lift up your legs. Really nice. Ooh, you're gonna inhale down and exhale up. Good. Make it nice and fluid. Remember, you wanna keep your hips forward, all right? And your chest forward. Everything is in line, parallel to that wall in front of you. Good. Three more in this direction. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. Exhale up. One more. Let's reverse. Inhale down. Exhale. Good. Really, if you push your pinky toe into the mat or the floor in front of you, really helps you stabilize. Try it out. The foot on the floor to be flexed. In a tight position. Good. I love this one. The legs get heavier and heavier each time. So you bring it around into a circle. But I love that. So you
You don't need anything. Might not even need a mat. You can be on this carpet.
Good. Give me three more. Three. And two. One more, guys. One more. One. Very nice. Okay, let's take it on to the other side.
Beginning with those clamshells that are elevated. Right triangle. All the way up. Now, we open, squeeze, and we lower. Open, squeeze, and lower. Nice. Ooh, make sure your knees are in line with your wrists, okay? And squeeze, and lower. A little quicker. Here we go. Squeeze, and again. Woo, I love it. Feel free to go down on the mat if you're getting tired. And lower, chest forward and square. Good. Really hold, release. Oh my God, I feel my lower glute too. Just like hold myself up. Good. I love it. Nice. Ready, 10 more, give me 10. Four, six, five, and four. Come on, three, let's go. Two, one more. Hold a little bit and take it down onto the floor. Support the head, support the chest, your pec position. Point the toes and inhale down. Exhale up, we're going forward. Good. I love listening to the song. Get into it, and you forget how much it actually hurts. You're having fun. Oh, I love this. And I actually don't even listen to the playlist before I do it. So kind of just move along, and I try to make it as hard as possible so you guys get the best workout that you can in the time allotted, okay? That's how I want to work out. In the least amount of time, which is maximum results. So that's why all of our moves are intense, but there's always modifications for beginners, anyone who's just starting out. Everyone can do Pilates. Three more. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. But it's kind of in the way as you go up, so no worries. You've got egg shapes and not circles. One more. Meet me at top. Let's bring it back. Inhale down. Push against that butt. And reach, lift. Use the core. Inhale down. Reach, lift. Exhaling as you exert, you're going up. Oh man, he's gonna have a nice butt after this. We are. Good. Come on, keep it stable. The only thing that should be moving is the top leg. Nice. Whew. You can do this, guys. This is also toning your inner and outer thighs. We've done this before, but it's so effective. I have to do it again. Three more. Inhale up. I mean, exhale up. Inhale down. Exhale up. Inhale down. One more. And bring it all the way down. Very good. Onto your back. Okay. Relax your shoulders. I want you to bring your shoulder blades into that mat. We're going to lift up into bridge. We're going to bring up the foot. You're going to point, and you're going to flex all the way down. Ready? Here we go. Point and flex. And point and flex. You want to keep that butt high. All right. Good. Right here. You're going to point all the way up, flex all the way down. This way you can feel that hamstring really working. We're just going to do three more, okay? Just a little warm up in our bridge position. Two. Last one. One. Heels together. Point. Here we go, other side. And flex down. Point and flex down. Really good. Nice. Just enjoy this. Really keep that butt from sagging, okay? Really want you to push your chest open into the ceiling. Good. Three more right here.
One more. Okay, in the same bridge position right here, you're gonna bring that foot out. You're gonna do tiny circles at a 45 degree angle. That's right, I guess today's video is all about circles and pulses. Very nice, keep going. 10 in this direction, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, reverse. Yeah, do you feel that glutathione, the one that's holding you up? I do. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, don't rest. 45 degrees, circles, here we go. Nice, keep those hips stable. Good. Try to keep your body as still as possible. The only thing that should be moving is that top leg. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reverse it. Stay strong, guys. Try not to take a break. But if you have to, or you feel like your body's giving out, feel free to do so. But stay strong. It's definitely possible to do the whole thing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Keep it up there. Now scoot your feet out to hip width apart. Our favorite pelvic flex. Up, down, squeeze, and lower. Squeeze, and lower. You got it. Let's go. We're going to take it super quick to the end, okay? Squeeze, and down. Hold it right here. We're pulsing. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Pelvic thrust. Thank you, Michael Jackson. Yes. Higher, let's go. Sharp and lower. Squeeze and lower. Yes, you've got it. Four more. Four. At this pace, go. Three. And two, squeeze. Squeeze it up. Faster. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Time and pull it. And slower and release. Slower, release. Squeeze and down. Actively squeeze the butt cheeks together. Squeeze and down. Oh, yes. Love it. Oh, I like this a lot. I think I can keep going forever. So don't stop. Up and down. Up and down. That's all you gotta do. A million of them. Magic numbers. Oh, let's go. Come on. Think about how nice you're going to look, how nice your backside will be. And then it's going to help you do better jump squats for a cardio video. So do this video as many times as you want each week. Don't overdo it though, okay? If you feel like you can't do the moves effectively anymore, stop it, okay? Take a break, do an abs video, an arms video, whatever you need to, okay? This one's intense, and there's many reps. Hold it up here, we're pulsing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it. In and out, we bring the knees in and out, and in and out. You've got it, keep it up there though, okay? This one is not a break. Your butt should be dying right now. Oh, yes. We're going back to pulses. Ready, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Hold it for the finale. And slowly roll it down. Oh, so good. You guys, great job. Let's stretch it out. Go ahead and bring your opposite ankle over the opposite knee. Grab behind the glute, lift the tailbone off the mat. Take your hand, push the knee out, and pull it in. Bring up your head and shoulders if you want. Pull it in a little bit more. Oh, feels so good. And switch. How does that feel? It's kind of killing at the end, huh? Did I overdo it? I did it. It was good. You know you like it. How are you feeling tomorrow when you're sitting down at school? Or at work? Use your arms to help. Try not to flop down into that chair. Accidents could happen. And a little bit closer. Good. Bring your knees in. and I really think it really blasted some butt. Okay, so let me know what other requests you have. Once again, this was sponsored by ogorgeous.com. Thank you so much for requesting this video. I love hearing what you guys have to say and doing things that work for you. Teach us